Oh gosh, I didn't see any bubbles. I didn't see any bubbles. Sorry. Alright, okay. And if I did this correctly, hey! Does this count as a second level? That's pretty menacing right there. Oh boy. I take it back. I cannot place torches down. I don't understand. Oh. I built this all on the wrong level. It's all one half slab down. Too far. That's fine. I have a ton of trees to cut down, so that will not be an issue. Unless... hold on. What? Yeah, you don't... That's it. What? I can't have that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why? What in the world? This is stupid. Level, okay, what level is it actually? So what is this level? But it's not letting me safely shift on it. This is just frickin' weird. Well, it's here. Again, I don't intend to use it, but it's here. Go me. Yeah. Oh my gosh, no, 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 no. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna stay on land and survive. Not do anything dumb. Technically, that's a second layer. I'm sticking with it. Alright, stone barrel. Something I can actually accomplish. Really? That's not bad. I think I can do that. Oh, I have all this cobblestone? I didn't realize that. That's cool. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 pieces of... Good. Did not realize I had that much cobblestone, so I'm going to add to my thingy-me-jigger. So one more level. And I didn't really plan this part out a little bit because it's... Because I didn't build it up from the start, you know? Which was, you know, my bad. But... I'll just have to have a lot more cobblestone then to build this part, these parts up. So I think transfer node should still be my priority because I'm going to need a lot more cobblestone. And you always need cobblestone, but I'm going to need even more than normal. Well, any structure like this is going to take that, so it's not expected. It's definitely something that is, to some degree, not surprising. So. Okay, so maybe it's not that easy to build. But in the meantime, hopefully my stone is done cooking. Awesome. So we'll actually just make it. Stone barrel. Huh, so I don't know how stone barrel works exactly. What do you do? What? Nope. I didn't mean that. I'm sorry. Stop. Where's my... What happened to my... pick? What the heck? Oh my gosh. Sorry. Okay. I'm not sponsored by the way, but obviously I'm not sponsored by anyone, but that'd be cool. Yeah, what do I do with the barrel? How do I make obsidian with that stone barrel? Oh, I get it. So it's the way to get obsidian without having to have a diamond. So that's pretty nice, I think. I don't know where I put my... There it is. Unfortunately, this is going to get destroyed, though. Don't even have enough. Where is that stone? Here it is. Yeah, that's pretty good. That'll be enough. Yay. Whippee. Ooh, 12? Nice. Alright. I'm almost there. And I can... 1, 2, 3, 4. 7 more. So close. Let's put this here. I need you. There we go. Let's do this. A little bit of that. I don't know what metal I should use, and I'm gonna have to reinforce that eventually, but... Man, that'd be cool. But I can probably do this. No? Whatever. Didn't want to anyway. Loser. Nice. Where's my watering can? Unfortunately, with this clay bucket, the issue is going to be every time I fill it with lava, it breaks. And I don't have any iron anymore because I spent it to make this watering can, so I'm going to have to make a lot of these clay buckets for now. Even though I'm sure I can make other buckets, right? Mushroom soup. Okay, so it's just a regular bucket or a clay bucket. For some reason I thought there'd be more types of buckets, but oh well. That's fine. That's cool. I'll just stick with clay for now, even though I'm going to need a lot of, I think, clay, sand, and gravel to make grout. And then you use grout and you cook that in a furnace to make the parts that you make the Tinker's Construct smeltery with. Or seared bricks. And actually use seared bricks to make seared blocks and then other parts of the seared, you know, everything. So I would need a lot of sand, gravel, and clay. Except I think clay is made with sand, so the common denominator here is sand, but actually it's cobblestone, because cobblestone is broken down into all those components, so just a thought. Does it have full durability? I can't even tell. Oh, it's at one. I didn't think that the grass was going to take away from its durability, but I think it did. Alright, let's replant these boys. Wait, what happened to my... What? I don't know what happened to the birch trees. I didn't see any birch saplings. What happened? I don't even know if I have birch... Crushed lead. I should have... Yeah, I don't have any birch saplings. What in the world happened? What? Come on, man. Well, I messed up there. It's not the end of the world, but it kinda sucks. In my opinion. Get one of these. Cool. Ooh, I got a poisonous potato. Off the edge. Don't need that in my life. Don't need that poison. Don't eat poison, ladies and gentlemen. That's just not smart. Alright. This could be the moment. Are you ready? Are you ready for this? Hey! Alright. Hey! I've done it! Woo! Yay! All I need is a piece of bone meal. Ready for this? What? What? Well, that was anticlimactic. I thought that I could just put... What? How do I get grass? No way, are you kidding me? What? I thought that was the thing. I thought that was it. How do I get grass? You can make grass stairs. How do I... Witchery? I'm not doing witchery. How do I do it? No, that's lame. How do I... What the world? I can't just water it? Or something? No way, that's super lame. Okay, I guess I have to Google this. What I need is something I already had. These. Grass seeds. Did not realize that was a thing. I didn't know what I had them for. I was like, well, I can't place them. Yes! Yippee! And that'll spread and I'll be set for life. Or something. So... I'm saying that's good. I mean, it's done. It'll just spread. You just gotta take my word for that. And this, sooner than later. I'll just have to, honestly, it's gonna have to be this first. I'm not sure, actually. This, getting cobblestone is gonna be everything, essentially. And the thing with that, though, is that I'm gonna wanna construct smeltery so I can get the most output I can for ores. And hey, I did this. And I did this. Cool. Oh boy. Alright. I'll have to slow down there. Slow down. Do this first. Alright. Well, I've done some stuff today. I got my field started. I got some trees growing. I got some obsidian that'll happen soon. I got this, my tower of power. And yeah, that's about it. So later in the future, next episode, whenever you're watching this, this might be, I don't know, this was a long filming session, but I didn't do a whole lot that I am actually going to put into a video. So chances are this will either be like 3 episodes, or maybe it'll be 1 episode with a ton of cuts or speed runs or whatever you want to call them, montages or something. So if you made it to the end of the video, hope you enjoyed, and do that little, click that little notification bell on the thing, because that'd be cool, because then you'll see when I upload videos. Right now I'm trying to do it every Thursday, like 4:30. That's what I've been doing the last 2 videos at least. Again, it's not like I'm getting paid or anything, so I'm just doing it for fun, and hopefully people that watch it enjoy it. And so yeah, and so if you don't hit that notification bell, at least try to check around every Thursday in the afternoon, and hopefully if I had time that week, you'll see a video popping up there. Right now I'm just going to do this Minecraft series and some more of the Overgrowth, because Overgrowth is super fun to play, and this is super fun too. It just takes a long time to do things, but I have the desire to go through it and build an empire as far as Minecraft is concerned. And the other series I did, the series I started with, the Long Dark, I believe it's called. The thing with that was, I tried to film like 3 hours of video like 2 days ago, and I just couldn't get any progress. And for some reason, it just wasn't clicking. I couldn't get any farther. Every time I'd do it, it was just like a wolf would attack me and I'd die, or I'd freeze, or... And I'm not saying that the game's not good. I'm not saying there's probably a lot more to explore and find out in that game, but for me, it was just not doing it. I wanted it to be a great series or something that was enjoyable for me and for people that are watching it, but honestly, I just wasn't. I wasn't getting the feel. I wasn't liking it, and so I said I filmed for quite a bit, and I didn't think there was a second of content in there that anyone would want to watch. I wouldn't want to watch it back. And that's, you know, that's what I'm basing it off of, right? I'm basing it off of what I would enjoy. I mean, I watch a hefty amount of YouTube videos in my free time, so I have a good idea what I do and do not like in watching a video as much as making a video. So I didn't seem to like anything that I was filming as far as that video series was going. So unless someone says otherwise, I don't think I've actually gotten a comment on any of my videos so far. So if you want to leave a comment saying, yes, I want that series to continue, or you like this one, or you like the Overgrowth, you like seeing bunnies kick other bunnies, I thought it's a super fun game. I think I've almost beaten it, but as far as that concerned, I'm going to stick with these two, this one and Overgrowth, and I guess I'll see where I can go from there. I have a library of a very large amount of games, so if these ones don't work out, I can do other games. I mean, I could do, you know, Fortnite if I really wanted to. Not something that I'm interested in as far as videos. I mean, I play it on my free time, but I don't think anyone else would want to watch it. I play Overwatch a ton. That's one of my favorite games existing right now. But again, I'm not really great at it, so it's not anything you might enjoy watching, even though I super enjoy playing it. But unless you just like watching, you know, Junkrat run around and shoot grenades, you know, if that's something you're interested in, just, you know, comment or something like that. If anything, just leave a like, and I'll see you in a week or so. Alright guys, take care.